dun, dun. Watching the phone like last time. I don't want anything to happen again. But anonymous blessers came in. If you want a good book to read, it comes out on ebooks on Amazon. Halloween. I got the first signed practice copy. Hopefully this stopped when I decide to stop it tonight. I still gotta schedule my live streams and make a thumbnail for them and add in the description. Oh no. The heck?
Can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
Okay, at least it's not as bad as what I thought.
He's getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Faster than last time, so. I can't listen to that song. Is my mic even on? Okay, yeah, I can hear it. Sorry about that. Because there's been times when I'm like, oh, it's on, and then for some reason it got shut off. Last time. get there until it was too late. Darn.
Job for you, but it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man! If somebody's after me. They're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Hey, listen to you. Same as go.
No, wait! Shit!
Get in, man! What about Iraq?
No!
Worry about Iraq, worry about me. Sounds like a club.
No way, man. Iraq would kill me.
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got?
No. Just erase this shit, please.
Well, you play a little bug, and I will. I'll be. Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq. Get it? He never comes out.
You want to reach her?
Wait.
Teach him from being bad to good real fast.
He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me.
Who do you know?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
Did you find a way into Iraq's building?
Yeah, Bedbug's my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. It's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crush the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. We can be tracking that case.
That was quick. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? Name I can...
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
Oh, no.
carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working in an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay. Now I need that briefcase.
Okay.
The boss wanted me to explain. Just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business. Backgrounds, discretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
Lo que sea, cualquier poquito ayuda.
I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. Briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CTOS?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
No, I'm not. Cause I'm right by him.
I got the case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another for another pickup.
Wait, Soul Marina. Bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says of the 80s.
I know. It is so far away. Yeah. I'm gonna lose it. There's no way. Okay.
You got forever. I got a bike follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for pickup.
Okay. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina. Bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public.
Oh my god, oh my god. my god. Hurry up. B. Why isn't it not letting me? Okay. The issue is, though, is I can't get the bridge to move.